See, to live is to suffer. But to survive, well, that's to find meaning in the suffering.